now an established star in this conference as a senior. Here's a nice cut to the hoop. Mary LaVille for the Broncos' first bucket of the night. Mary LaVille has scored all 7 of Santa Clara's points. She's at it again. Wing three-pointer from Veal. Past the halfway point of the second quarter. Now an errant pass. Broncos have it in transition. Van Allen hits the three. Stafford still with it. Now Veal down low to Stafford. Stafford, the open layup is good. Anya Stafford here to begin this third quarter. Broncos' first possession of the half, and Lexi Pritchard takes her defender off the dribble and finishes with the left hand, looking for Herlihy. Now finds Herlihy underneath with the left hand, and Herlihy's got it. Ashlyn Herlihy becomes the 26th player in Santa Clara basketball history to reach the 1,000-point mark. Santa Clara's got it, looking to push. Van Allen quickly ahead to Veal. Terrific pass, Van Allen to Veal. 6 straight very quickly for Santa Clara. Maldonado with a left-handed dribble, looking for Nixon, finds Nixon on the wing. Corner three is perfect. Bryce Nixon, big shot here to close out the third quarter. Maldonado running the point here to start the corner. It's Herlihy up top for three, and she knocks it in. Ashlyn Herlihy.